Good evening, sir. Welcome to the Sanctuary Salon. Please state your full name.
Daniel Lazarski.
Identity confirmed. Subscription status active. Thank you, Mr. Lazarski. Your capsule is ready.
Yes. I know it's hard to believe, after all you've seen, but I need you to trust me on this. We don't have much time.
What about the body I found?
It's complicated. What you found wasn't me. Not anymore. But I'm here right now, and I need your help.
If you're my son, prove it.
How would I do that?
Just try. Tell me something only we would know.
When I was a child, you would sometimes wake me up before dawn, go down to the river, watch the sunrise together, hoping for that smog to clear just enough that we could see the mountains. And it never happened. Of course.
But we kept trying, didn't we? You were hiding here in the stacks.
Yes. When they terminated my project, I hid where they wouldn't look for me. In time, I found people who were willing to help me. I managed to retrieve most of my data and carry on with my research.
What were you working on?
Imagine if all your thoughts, your memories, everything that defines you could be transferred into a digital realm, to exist long past your physical body. Beyond limitations. Beyond sickness and death.
Beyond being human. Just to keep existing. Sounds like a living nightmare.
You haven't changed, have you? I knew you wouldn't understand. But you will. Soon. I promise.
When did you become this digital ghost?
When the splicer came for me, I had to improvise. Managed to get out before it was too late, hoping they couldn't follow me into the web.
But they could.
They came after me with a virus. A hunter-killer algorithm. It's eating through my defenses. If they break down, I'll be gone for good.
How can we stop it?
We can't. I tried masking my signature, but it was too late. If I could bust out of the building's internal network, I might be able to outrun it.
So we need to lift the damn lockdown.
The source of the signal is well protected. It's like the mother of all firewalls. Which gives us only one option.
A manual override.
That's where you come in.
I still don't see how the splicer fits into all this.
He doesn't. That's why we didn't see him coming. It was an unforeseen factor. A convenient tool.
Helena saved your research and smuggled it out of cargo.
Yeah. Got her killed.
Yes. And Amir, too.
It wasn't a part of the plan, but I had to. The project was too important, Dad.
What about the surgeon? What was his angle?
Yeah, Jack. He admired what I was trying to accomplish. Actually, I think he wanted to be me.
Where does this signal come from?
I couldn't pinpoint the exact location, but I've narrowed it down. It seems to have originated in the adjoining building.
The high-rise?
Yeah. I think it's the epicenter of all this madness. The signal appears to be coming from the upper levels. And Dad? Watch your step. Chiron still has control over that place. And you.
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's what you think. The more you struggle, the harder they try and get into your head.
Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Darkest before dawn. Which reminds me, once you get out, follow the light.
Strain level decreased.
Thank you. someone out there? Help me, please!
What's going on here? Why are you people in capsules?
They've locked us in. Those bastards. We're not even sick. Let us out.
How do I open the capsules?
I think there's a control room nearby. Just follow the light.
I'll do what I can.
If you can't help me, please. My son is still out there. His father, he's gone insane, delirious. I'm afraid he might do something to our boy. You can't let that happen.
If I can find him, I'll get him out.
Thank you. You've always been such a good boy.
What did you say?
Symptom-free.
For now, we need to cut our losses.